Alright, finally.
Yo, hey guys, right, it's me. And as you can see, I'm tier 100.
Oh, come on, what's
this thing? Hold on. Hold on, so guys, it's just hard to use this camera. There.
Yeah, he got it.
It doesn't really matter what tier you're in, it just matters
how good you are. But hey, guys, come on.
Ready up, everybody. Okay, Omar and my uncle.
What? Yeah. I actually might be able to get the hand cannon and solar or something like that. Yeah.
Okay.
Finally. But guys.
Alright, let's win this, guys.
Yep, because now you're playing with a legendary, one and only, Reaper.
Well, honestly, it does not really matter. Yeah, but okay.
At least I'm a good player.
No, no, hold up. Wait, one more. Just because you have the Reaper doesn't mean you're, like, a good player. I mean, yes, it's good that you got the Reaper, but did you earn it? Like, did you work your way to it, or did you buy the tiers?
I bought it and I worked. I did both. I bought a few tiers, but most of them I earned.
Yeah, I haven't bought any. I haven't bought any because I haven't really had V-Bucks lately.
But I only bought like a couple. I only bought like a couple of them.
Yeah, now also the reason I'm probably not at, like, probably another reason why I'm not there yet is because I wasn't here for the first 3 weeks of Battle Pass.
So, when you started playing, you actually, wait, so it was already Season 3 when you started playing this? Is that what you mean or something? Because I have no idea what you mean.
No, it was 3 weeks after Season 3 had started when I actually started to get the Battle Pass.
I knew it! I knew I was gonna get a hand cannon.
You got hand cannon?
Yeah. That's a really good thing. That's what's best about the Reaper. With him, it's very easy. With him, it's actually very easy. Who's actually? Oh, come on, what? Wait, how'd they even kill me? Wait, what? What? Oh, bro, be careful when you go to the house, because this person somehow just killed me, and they had a hand cannon. And that's nothing compared to what you have. Ends up sniping.
Oh my god. Why am I the only one getting targeted? Oh my god. I'm getting targeted by like 5 people. Oh my god. Stop, guys. I'm healing up. I'm trying at least. There's like 5 people targeting me.
Dad, what do you put on my Twitch?
Hide under that water. I'll be fine.
Die.
What in the world? Stop sniping me, noobs.
You must have a semi-auto. The worst type of sniper compared to people.
Oh my god! But I'm done! Freaking people were like sniping me, freaking shooting him.
Wow, turn me out of the worst type of sniper that does damage to you. Actually, no, it doesn't. It does a lot of good damage, but people will hate it when they shoot you. Hate it. You put this on again?
Yeah.
Just take that off.
Let's go to,
I'm going to Anarchy Acres.
Greasy.
Anarchy.
Yeah. Greasy. Greasy Grove. I know. I don't know why. Anybody coming here?
I see a. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die over here.
We have Greasy for ourselves. How do you feel?
There are people everywhere over here. Am I gonna die or something?
A little bit of lag here and there. I still have not had a gun yet. Oh my goodness. I know where one of the gnomes are. Why, hello.
Oh, the gnome. I actually got one when I was actually at Anarchy Acres.
I already completed the challenge.
When my sister
so it was invisible for me, but I just knew where it was.
Actually, when me and my sister were playing Fortnite, it was just us two, and we were at Anarchy Acres, and we built, and you know what was inside our brick wall?
Oh yeah, that's super rare.
Like a gnome was in my brick wall.
Yeah, it's super rare to have in your brick wall.
And for some reason, when I looked at it, when I was knocked down, it looked like the gnome blended in with the brick, and then every time I looked straight at it, it was just back to a regular gnome. But when I didn't look, I looked at it, but not so close, it actually just looked like it blended in with the brick. Weird. I was like wondering, why is there a gnome in our brick wall? Sorry guys, if you can't see, it's not my fault.
Oh. Ready to rock ride me? Ready to do this. I have so many rockets because I've been opening a whole bunch of ammo chests and not been grabbing none of those, I know, I'm just looting this house.
I have no idea what he's saying.
Yeah?
Where was it?
No, there can't be one in this mode.
Oh, by the way, guys, I will be playing with
you. Yeah, there
guys,
is one at least.
Yeah.
No. Actually, yeah, there is one. I found it already. Since I completed the challenge, it's invisible, but it's for Battle Pass people, as you know. But it's in the greasy big place, the big greasy place, and it's behind a toilet.
Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna tell you how to spell my name. MOEMART for you. That's how you spell it. So I will be playing with you guys.
I'm ready, trust me.
Guys, what if you were stupid enough that you didn't know how to use an RPG, so you just looked at the ground? Oh my gosh.
I almost
died. That would have been amazing if you could actually ride into the thing. You'd just be riding around. Like, you like shoot people.
Close. Alright.
Like rocket riding.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he did it! Yo! Wait, turn. This is amazing. Like, what?
Let's go!
You're actually taking him into the eye. That would dump you.
Man.
He dumped
that was
you.
Cool.
Technically. Brandon, you actually technically dumped your friend by actually just going, like just riding the rocket ride and leaving him to almost get trapped in the storm.
That was so fun.
I know. Actually, bro, he's actually in the eye right now.
Oh, you're in the storm?
Yeah, you dumped him. You literally just dumped him. Because of him, actually no, because of you, now he's trapped in the storm, losing health. For him, whatever his name is.
I feel bad for you. I just like ditched you.
Yeah, he literally just ditched you. Because he let you rocket ride, and all of a sudden, you ditched him. He let you rocket ride on the rocket, and all of a sudden, he ditched him.
Are you ready to rocket ride me again?
Probably not. He might rocket ride you, but not with the missile. Probably not with the missile since it moves.
No,
Brandon.
I have a launch pad though.
Brandon. Oh, he's actually about to die.
He's so low and off right now.
But Brandon. Hello.
So bad for you.
Brandon.
I'll check upstairs.
Brandon. Can you hear me?
Watch out!
No.
How dare you? You freaking... Yay! I am your hero. I share sometimes.
Wow. That's actually what you... That's actually what you get.
There we go.
That's actually what you get for just for dumping him. Ditching him.
Alright, you ready to rock around me? No, want me to use my, I'm going to be at Max Wood, so I'm just going to mine this. I'm at 995, and I'm at 999 wood.
999.
What are you doing?
999.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Victory Royale. I'm going for victory. Brandon. Brandon.
Okay.
Brandon.
Another med kit. Another med kit down here. Down here. Uncle D, down here. Down here. Uncle D. Uncle D. Uncle D, come here. Uncle D, come here. Uncle D. Uncle D.
He's gonna throw a boogie bomb at you. And now you're about to get trapped in the storm.
Oh, no. Alright, hello? Hey, Uncle D, I was trying to tell you to come here. Because there was a med kit. Yeah, I was trying to tell you there's a med kit, and
he also tried to throw a boogie bomb at you.
Thank you.
Guiding something. Please,
Are you ready? Shoot.
Yo, it worked. Oh gosh. Did you guys see that tower where it says I? eye down there. In the bottom right corner. Wait, no, bottom left corner.
Are you gonna rocker ride me?
I thought the
dude, you rocker ride me over there.
Had
so
the
cool.
Eye in it.
Dude, dude, dude.
It had the eye down there, and then he was looking, and like if he
hello?
Was down, the brick was like right there.
There's someone right here, and they're like, "We gonna dance." Oh, and then ah! Okay, wait. Detach once you get over there, and then try to send me over there, so that way I can kill them. Try to send me. But
I don't
then,
think that's gonna work out well for you, bro.
Send me. Send me. What are you doing?
Well, you missed. And besides, I don't think that's actually
hello?
Gonna work out well.
Uncle D?
Hit them! Go! Did you destroy them? I think. Well, that's the end, guys. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. See you next time. Bye.